Hi, in this video, I will show you how to change password on the TikTok. So the process is pretty simple. First of all, open your TikTok mobile application and click on your profile icon from the right bottom. And once you will click on it, you will see your profile. Now you have to click on the three dot icon on the right top. Once you will click on it, now you have to click on the manage account first option. And once you will do it here, you will see password option. Simply tap on it and TikTok will send you a code on your SIM card and it will automatically read by the TikTok app. Now you have to enter your new password here, and once you will do it, click on the next. So in this way you can change your password on the TikTok. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.